Hmm? Oh, yeah. Visor. Oh, yeah, a visor.
Little visor.
I don't know, how much money I have on me? I got like 10 bucks maybe. I won't be there.
Oh, I didn't buy a shirt. Should have bought a shirt.
Hmm?
Should have bought a PAX shirt.
This is a reverse blue shirt, not... I did buy a PAX shirt.
I just wish to have
it. See, remember, you have to bring a lot of money to this event. Lots of money.
See, I have enough.
So to our viewers out there, donations please. We would gladly appreciate them.
I have enough to buy one.
Everybody kick it. Everybody put one dent to the door for being an idiot. Hell, and...
You're right.
That's why we keep you around.
That's right.
Just for the sake of argument here, this gentleman here, we do not endorse his vandalism methods, though we greatly appreciate them.
I scratched all the
cars, man. Pardon?
Wasn't me.
Nah, that was classic. Who the fuck plays accordions anymore? I mean, seriously.
Weird Al.
Aside from that guy.
Mom? I don't know, it's a standard response. Give me a break.
Yeah, it doesn't work. The problem. It's like me. When I say a joke, it has to be funny. I can't just say it because I think it's funny myself. It has to be funny on the outside.
Bullshit. You think lots is funny and nobody else does. We just stare at you awkwardly and smile and nod.
I've been lied to all these years.
Well, yeah. Are you just learning that now?
I was being ignorant. Wait, I'm Canadian. I can't be ignorant.
Yeah. Ooh. Might not want to say that too loud. But...
Well, generally, these people are gamers or whatnot. That really counts as Americans.
Hey, make sure you give back your key, Chris.
No, they said don't worry about it, so fuck
it. Let's still do it. We're going in there anyways.
Actually, we're going in the parking garage entrance.
We'll
mail it back to them in a small little envelope. How's that?
Make them pay the postage?
Yes. No. COD. COD. Always cash on delivery. And no return address. If we do, it'll be somewhere in Nebraska. Or Jack Thompson's house.
Jack Thompson. That's a good one.
Okay. So what's this thing for? Half-hour television series, airline, ITV, fuck, I don't care. I'm not gonna read that much text while I'm walking. Okay. Still have a whole 40 minutes on this thing.
Nice.
I know. Well, not tape life. I got an hour and a bit of it. 40 minutes of battery life. That is very amazing. Very amazing indeed. Okay, so I say we jaywalk this one, because,
So. Everyone's gonna line up on the side, just go.
Yeah. Well, when the traffic stops, you moose. Now, Scott, pay very close attention how to not trip over the sidewalk while holding a camera.
Watch Travis trip over the sidewalk.
Shut up! My karma's not that bad.
Bullshit.
Besides, if karma were to strike me, a car would hit me, not the sidewalk. A sidewalk is a minor inconvenience. A car is punishment. Yeah. Alright. And now to the parking garage. Well. You got any better ideas?
Go inside and down.
Let's see if I got cash.
Oh yeah, right.
How much what is?
I think there's two hour rates.
So 2 to 3 hours is $14. So how much do you have on you in cash?
More than that?
Okay. We'll see if they even ask us. I might just say, move. If we're lucky, they'll say move along. So. Alright. And now we enter the parking garage. Is that a car? That's not a car, is it? Okay. You guys coming? So we gotta do a frame. There we go. I feel like Rick Mercer. Except my show hasn't been moved like 6 times since it hit network broadcast. Pardon?
Whoa, yeah.
Hi-oh! The one we just said.
Maybe I'll tell the camera later when you're not listening.
Will it cause me to inflict harm upon him?
Possibly. Okay. Well, with you it doesn't take much, so yeah.
Political satire. I'm trying to be Rick Mercer. Less the really curly hair and being on a show that only has 22 minutes in it. What? The hell did you ask him? Oh. Compadres of yours? Muchachos?
Not a chance.
You're just saying hi to random people that you see. Yeah, you gotta go. Oh, so Scott, you're going with him? Okay.
Good one. Can you pick up bottle one?
Well, I'm only allowed to take one thing. I'm going for myself.
That's right.
So.
So should I go with you then?
You can't bring it across. No.
No.
He's not 419.
Minor.
I'll just tell Sheila go.
This is a, yeah, no.
So, you're on the first level?
Pardon? Yeah, I'm over here. All right.
All right.
Anyways, yes, see you back home or whatever.
Yeah.
All right. And that concludes PAX. Stay tuned for the post-PAX report or something. I'll make some shit up and take care of it.